drilled to right field, and on a short hop, Reddick almost had it skip by him, so Hosmer does drive in a run. He does it with a hit. Perez scores, and the Royals lead 1-0.
After getting fooled on the 3-0 pitch, Eric Hosmer gets another breaking ball down the strike zone, stays back much better, delivers an RBI single to right.